glad you've joined us today. I'm Leela.
And I'm Natalia. Let's have a great day today. And now for a look at today's menu.
Today's lunch sounds mighty good. We'll be having chicken strips or pork chops with cheesy potatoes, mixed veggies, and a roll. Enjoy your lunch. This has been Samuel Traub with today's menu.
I wonder what's going on around the school today.
Let's find out by catching up on the morning news.
We are excited to recognize the following students for reaching their goals. Mella Beard, Jaden Pertson, Morgan Obney, Savannah Cox, Eliza McCabb, Josiah Natsky. Remember, if your name was called, please come to the computer lab and pick up your award certificate. Congratulations on meeting your goals.
Today will be partly cloudy with a high of 45. Tonight, the temperature will drop near to a freezing at a chilly 34 degrees. I can't wait for spring. This has been Hannah with your daily weather report. See you tomorrow.
Good morning. Welcome to Ms. Park's class. Please join us for the Marvin Wright Pledge.
Marvin Wright Elementary will inspire all students to lead, love learning, excel in all we do, achieve goals together, and do what is right.
Now please stand as we do the Pledge of Allegiance and the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We hope you've enjoyed this edition of Rocket News. Tune in tomorrow to see the latest. This has been Leela.
And Natalia Zaz, reporting for MWES News.
Remember, we want to see you soar today!